We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics has passed. It is time for action. If you're willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
I thought you were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion, while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free. Proxy! Cut transmission!
No.
To stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor!
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
They're gone. Vader took them all.
To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. He needed me to find the Emperor's enemies, no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader. And the rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. Jedi can sometimes see visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
I've never been a Jedi before.
See?
A massive space station. It's still under construction.
Plot a course for the Outer Rim.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Then we must be doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they'll need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Attacks! Master Starkiller come in?
Go ahead, Juno.
I may need some assistance. They've locked onto the rogue shadow with a tractor beam.
Hang on, I see something that should help.